Hello, Johnny London here once again. Well, I've spent a few days near a place called Yardley, Gobion. This has been a good stop for me because I've been able to get on with a lot of jobs on the boat, particularly outside things. The weather's not been all that, but it's been dry and I've had a good bit of bank here that I can work off, so I'm happy. Today, I need to cruise on and get some supplies and also some materials and things for a few jobs I'm doing on the boat. So I'm going to head for Milton Keynes. It's a good few miles away, but it's lock free. So we'll have a bit of a cruise and as usual, we'll see how far I get. Today's cruise will take me further south on the Grand Union, from Yardley Gobion to Wolverton, just north of Milton Keynes. God, I'll tell you what though, it's not much of a day for it. We're underway. Well, it's cold, the fleece has had to come out, although I've still got my shorts on for now, and yes, it's starting to rain. I press on a bit more briskly than usual. You've been spotted. I had Sunday lunch in there with a friend recently. Very nice it was too. Tempted though I am, I'll press on. mention, it's a bit chilly today and a bit windy, a bit rainy. This is bridge number 65, Cosgrove Bridge. Grade 2 listed and of sandstone construction, it is variously referred to as the Ornamental Bridge, Samson's Bridge and Solomon's Bridge. Apparently, it is one of only two ornamental stone bridges on the Grand Union. It was used to carry sand and gravel by lorry to works for the M1, after which it was sadly in need of repair, and in 1973-74 it was stripped down, underpinned and rebuilt. That's a nice bridge, isn't it? Yes, that's my phone ringing. The landing stage is immediately after this boat. Well, turns out there is a lock of sorts, so it gives me something to do. I think it's just kind of stop lock or something though, it's only a very shallow one. I'm soon joined by another boat. That didn't take long. I need to go right where that boat is, so I'll slow down, let him come out, and then I'll back in. I'm doing all right actually, I'm at that sort of long straight bit, I know that bit. Just get a top up on the old water. Busy along here today.
The other gate, I'll push it open. I'll push the other gate with my nose and my bow.
I'm sure CRT wouldn't approve of that technique.
You go on the left, I'll go to the right.
Is that a bit of Morrissey I can hear? This is Iron Trunk Aqueduct. Including Horse's Tunnel. I'm on the outskirts of Wolverton now. Judging by Google, it's quite industrialised around here. I'm starting to see a few signs of the town now, Milton Keynes, although most of the canal takes quite a wide berth around the outskirts of it. It's just sort of this bit through Wolverton and so on. see there's a completely different standard of boat here, and I can tell straight away these are all liverboards who want to stay as close to Milton Keynes as possible, and you know, that's fair enough, isn't it?
There's a nice river cruiser on my left.
It's funny, as you get nearer the town, the smells change. I suppose because I've been out in the countryside for a while now, I've got this sort of very clean air, apart from all the diesel, obviously. Here I'm smelling sort of fast food, all sort of bacon and that, coffee, a little bit of weed. It's all happening.
Thank you.